The idea behind 80's Riffs is to learn a lot of riffs, of course, from the 80's, where we just learn the main parts of the songs. So we go through some of the classic 80's bands. We do Van Halen's Hot for Teacher, AC/DC, Hell's Bells. We have Ozzy's Bark at the Moon. We even have some Guns N' Roses, some U2. We have quite a variety of bands. And we do this for 22 songs. We even have some Racer X in there. We have some David Lee Roth featuring Steve Vai. There's a lot of licks. Some of them are more complicated, more difficult to play than others. There's a Queen song, Hammer to Fall, which I think is a pretty basic, easy riff to start getting your fingers around. There's some ZZ Top riffs in there that I think are also pretty easy. However, there's also Shy Boy, which is pretty tough. There's Hot for Teacher, as I mentioned earlier, with some two-handed tapping that's pretty tough. So there's a variety of licks, some of them simple, some of them are quite complicated. So depending on your level, you can just pick a riff and get to learning. Well, one thing that's very cool about this DVD is that if you're not hip to the 80s, this will give you a great cross-section of some of the bands from the 80s. For example, U2, Guns N' Roses. They don't sound anything alike, but there's some great guitar riffs. So it's a great history lesson as well. And being a child of the 80s myself, growing up in this era, I really love these songs.